WWE legend The Undertaker was recently seen with All Elite Wrestling's Dustin Rhodes. The two superstars attended a charity race in Savannah, Georgia. The Undertaker hasn't been seen on WWE TV in an active capacity since a long while now. WrestleMania 35 was the first Mania that The Undertaker missed since way back in 2000. The WWE Universe can now see Mark Calloway embrace his real self more often, as he promotes products on Instagram, takes hilarious social media jibes at WWE superstars, and attends social events. This doesn't mean that the dead man is retired though. For the first time ever, he will be going toe-to-toe against the returning Goldberg at WWE's Saudi Arabia event. Recently, The Undertaker was seen hanging out with former WWE superstar and current two wrestler Dustin Rhodes. The picture shows the two enjoying the action as spectators, contrary to what they're used to as professional wrestlers. The event was titled The Nine Line Apparel's Run, which was for the Wounded 5K/10K, and held at the Grayson Stadium in Savannah, Georgia. The earnings from the race will be utilized to build a village for homeless veterans in Savannah. The Undertaker's match against Goldberg is being heavily promoted by WWE, with the company dubbing the show as being better than WrestleMania. Dustin Rhodes, on the other hand, is all set to face off against his brother Cody Rhodes at New's first show, Double or Nothing, which will emanate from the MGM Grand on May 25.